to have this guy right here. Eric Embry, the flamboyant one, being led by Tojo Yamamoto, wearing the waving the Texas flag.
They look like a bunch of squares, too, don't they?
Leave them alone. They're fine folks. They join us each year.
Fine folks. Yeah, you're just fine folks.
A bunch of squared up bunch of healers, Dave Brown.
You know, there's a whole lot happened in the last week. You got, for the first time in the history of professional wrestling, Dave Brown, you got a bald-headed match-making promoter running around. You got a bald-headed referee.
Look, we'll talk more about that later.
Right now. I'm still here.
You're here.
But let's talk just a little bit about this dirty white boy. You know, Tony Anthony, I don't understand it, man. You know, I'm just trying to have a little fun, Dave. I'm just trying to have a little fun. I happened to look out the dressing room door, and I seen that little hog-faced, dirty white girl standing in the ring trying to manhandle Miss Texas. I thought, well, I could have some fun here. And so I was, yeah, let's do it, let's do it. Oh, man, we went there. I picked her up, and I threw her in that slop. Well, that mud, but, you know, pick for a slop. And Tony Anthony, you took it serious, man. He got his panties in the water or something, Dave. He took it serious. And I'm just having fun, man. I'm the world's greatest at just having fun. The white boy. You know, I don't understand.
Well, I understand, for heaven's sake. Wasn't having fun. You were out there dumping her in that trough of mud.
I was having fun, just like I said. And why he gets upset, I don't know. But he made a great, great, big mistake, white boy, when you stuck your nose in my match. Now, I brought a piece of tape today, Dave Brown, that I want to show a bald-headed Eddie Marlin, a bald-headed Paul Neighbors.
Look, I know what you're talking about. I'd just as soon not show that right now, though. I'd like to do it in our own way a little bit later on, if you don't mind.
I understand, because I didn't have to cut Eddie Marlin's hair. When I set him down in the chair, all his hair just fell out from old age, man. Now, you show the tape, all right? I want to see the tape.
We're going to have to do it sooner or later.
Yeah,
anyway.
You're going to have to do it.
Let's take a look at the tape.
And now you come up with Eddie Marlin, this special challenge. Well, you can call it anything you want to call it. I don't care, Dave Brown. Because what it boils down to, white boy, is you got to get in the ring with me face to face, man to man. There ain't going to be no sneaking up behind me like all you. What? What are you hollering about? Hey, let me tell you.
Come on, Embry. Put him down. Leave him alone.
I've already told you.
Come on, Tony. Tony, thanks, but take that on out of here. Yeah, there's a good move. Drag him out of here. Drag him out of here. Get him out of here. Boy, he knocked him out. He just flat knocked him out with that board. Barroom brawlers out here right now. That's all we need now after Embry.